Now, a follow-up on a story we've been tracking for more than a year. Today, the trial is scheduled to begin in Washington County for manslaughter suspect Mandell Tripp. This is Tripp from a previous court appearance. Investigators say he killed 37-year-old Kevin Brown during Hurricane Sandy. Police say the pair had an altercation shortly before Brown crashed his car into a tree and was found dead with a stab wound.